you ever fly into Key West, like you just heard that plane go by, take a look down. The guy we flew with said, hey man, that field really looks great. It's night and day from what we used to have to what we have now. We are the only fighting Conchs, and what we've seen out here is first class. The Monroe County School District, everything is safety. You know, safety's first. They take pride in their athletics. This ecotherm infill runs between 15 to 20 degrees cooler than the black rubber. Track, of course, was totally redone.
How was the Helix training program and the guys to deal with that?
Wonderful, excellent. They trained us and always go with the seams. You know, we don't have to do circles. So you learn something new every day.
Lady Conchs Stadium, we put in high slide areas on first base, second base, and third base in pitcher's mound. They're Velcroed. You can pull them out, groom them, put the new ones in as they wear down. Do you think that's going to save you time?
When you guys installed it, he showed us how to do it. He actually undid it, pulled it completely out. He left us the Velcro and just put it right back in. It's just that simple.
Conch pride. It was all coaches. Don't leave home without it. Conch pride.
Well, thank you for your time, Carl.
Thank you, guys.